Sada živi u svijetu.
Alhamdulillah, Rasulullah. Alhamdulillah, today we witness something very unusual.
I couldn't get through.
For more than 8 days, the whole world is remembering a Muslim, a believer, a sports personality. But he himself was the center of attention because of his belief, because of his lifestyle, which was going around Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Islam, and Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Now, if you can imagine how many thousands and millions of people are praying for Muhammad Ali. And this is a witness of his good amal, because he stood for Islam. He lived for Islam, he played for Islam, he suffered for Islam, and he died for Islam. He did not make his Islam Pakistani Islam, or Indian Islam, or Egyptian Islam, or Arab Islam. Islam of the Prophet that united not only the Muslims, united the non-Muslims behind him. Who is commemorating him today in America, and in Europe, and in Asia? Muslims and non-Muslims. Because this is the Islam which unites people, and this is the Islam which friends people around La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah as a character of individual, as a behavior, as humility and respect and trust which can build in the community. This was Muhammad Ali, not only a boxer. And this is the message for all of us. What we do with our children, what we want our children to be, we want all of them to be champions, be great people, to be the people that actually Allah will love them. If you can imagine now, who is receiving Muhammad Ali? Brother was talking about the love of Allah to an individual. When he loves you, brother, he will talk to Ibrahim Jibril alayhi salam, the angel, I love, what's your name? What's your name? Huh? Muhammad. I love Muhammad. Angel Jibril will tell everybody in heaven, Allah loves you. Then he'll go to the people of earth and they will tell them, Allah love you, Muhammad. So everyone in earth will be accepting you as a guest and a brother and a friend. But today, Allah is letting Muhammad Ali to see what? See how many millions of people are praying for him, crying for his departure. Because of what? Because of what he stood for, Islam. Islam that unites. Islam that led people to rise. وَرَفَعْنَا لَكَ ذِكْرًا Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala talked about the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam that I will mention your name high forever. Not only the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam but the good people like yourself and like Muhammad Ali. Allah will make them وَرَفَعْنَا لَكَ ذِكْرًا to be mentioned by the millions and millions and millions of people without knowing them, whether they are children born few years back or old people like all of us. And this is the message of the mosque, that we want everybody to unite because of Islam. Not to be divided by Amir, by peer. No. Then the peer to unite. The peer who is unable to unite community is not a peer. The Amir who is unable to unite community is not an Amir. Muhammad Ali was that one who united not only the community in America, but all of us globally, Muslims and non-Muslims. And now is the time when we see the Muslim Ummah divided in conflict, we have to be united to respond. We have to be united to build. We have to be united to stand. We have to be united to deliver the message of hope of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Muhammad, the greatest of human beings, Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Then the Ali Muhammad, Muhammad Ali, who is now witnessing his amal in your eyes, what you talked about here. Witnessing his amal in your presence here in the mosque. And this is the amal. The good amal will be seen when the man died, when the woman died. So people will talk about him in a nice way. And they pray to all of us and to every one of us to be as good as him. And most importantly, to make our children, to invest in our children, not to invest in houses and cars and land, to invest in our children. and give them the best of education of Islam and deen and dunya as well. And make a dua that Allah will grant him al-Firdaus al-A'la. Ameen. And Allah will grant him al-Firdaus al-A'la. Ameen. Allah will grant him al-Firdaus al-A'la. And make him among us al-Siddiqeen, wa-Shuhada, wa-Saliheen. Allahumma ameen. When you see what he sees now, metaphorically, he's with the angels. He might be among us those people. That actually you would like to be with them. I'm going to finish now. Believer, last thing I said, believers don't die. Believers don't die. And believers don't die. Their soul will be living forever and coming down to give us a wake-up call and tell us, come and see what you have seen. Come and realize what you have realized. Come and see the fruits of our amal. And they want all of us, like Mu'min Ali Fir'aun, the believer of Fir'aun, the people of Fir'aun. He was praying for his people after he died. Because he was trying to invite them to the Islam of Musa, alayhi salam, but they refused. So believers, that you don't die, even if our body decays. The soul will be giving us a wake-up call for us. Muhammad Ali today, after his death, is still uniting all of us. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept him in Firdaus al-A'la.
No, brother, I think that is enough.
Oh, enough, okay. And Jazakum Allah khair, happy Ramadan. May Allah accept your siyam, your dua, your Quran, your sadaqah, your zakah. May Allah guide your children. May Allah guide your wives and your husbands and everyone. May Allah make you the champions in this life and in the life to come. May Allah grant you heaven with Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and enable you to see the nur of the way face of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. حسن النظر إلى وجهك الكريم وصحبة نبيك محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم في الدنيا والآخرة والعمل الصالح والنجي والوسائل الدبل والبيكام فري همبل أنشاه يمرجي to everybody, to our neighbors and everybody. جزاكم الله خير. May Allah bless you. إن شاء الله. والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.